Oh, Then one day they broke the news. They were going to revive Norma the following season. That was in 1927, yes. I had mastered it vocally, but I assure you, the whole idea of this opera on stage made me tremble.
It must have. Quite a responsibility.
It wasn't only Norma that gave me that feeling of responsibility, Mr. Goldowski. Almost everything I did or had to sing had that same sense of urgency. That's why I envied the mezzo-sopranos. I used to stand in the wings and how I wanted to sing Amneris and Laura and Dalila. My voice was dark enough, you know, in color, low enough in range, too. And I could have let myself go dramatically without worrying about the next high C coming up.
Do you mean to say you worried about high C's? It never sounded that way out front.
It didn't, because I worked hard. And I had a technique that always stood by me, thank God.
Your high C's in Norma and Gioconda were always perfect, Miss Ponselle.
Maybe they sounded that way, but they had become an obsession with me, too, in places. Every time I studied a new score, I'd look through it first to see how many high C's there were.